The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, the Superstar! And her opponent from Detroit, Michigan, the WWE Women's World Champion, Selena!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it. Oh, what a counter.
Charring European uppercut.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Scores big with the counter. Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Devastating kick.
Big forearm.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom. incredible suplex.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Using the elbow as a weapon. The champ now absorbing a little damage. From the top. Oh, she misses the mark.
Ow!
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat curses him. Had to find a way out, and she did just that.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Clothesline! Flying possum!
Whoa!
Flying possum!
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Scooped up. What are we looking for here?
And there's the fall-away slam. The champion just chucking the cup.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Remarkable power being shown here.
Nice escape.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Ooh, the champion into the cover.
Kicks out at just one.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy. Boom!
Surveying the scene. Dropping the knee.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
She manages to get control.
Plus. One through.
Oh, they got the arm.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
Oh, what a kick.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
An easy kick out there.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
Had it scouted.
As her opponent
hooked. Handle slam.
The title might change hands.
Oh, my God. See that? Kick out at one!
How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Ooh, what a forearm club. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Running knee!
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't.
What an escape by her.
Fought off with an elbow.
Oh, my God. Direct in their attack on the neck.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Ooh. Oh, driving the elbow.
Elbow puts an end to that. Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Headed to the top now.
Look out!
And she doesn't connect.
Oh, no!
Straight across the top rope.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Big miss right there.
From out of nowhere.
KO!
The champ will stay champ.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Sweet. Surveying the scene. And a big time knee drop.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. Something's about to go either very well
up high.
Whoa, what a landing. Soaring through the sky and crashing onto their opponent.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
And back in the ring we go. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Oh, ouch.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
And that's what we call the Tree of Woe position, folks.
Stuck in the Tree of Woe and just having their face stomped.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
Stopping the refs count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Places her right in the corner. Uh-oh. Great counter.
Champions need to finish the job.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's World Champion, Zelina.
She came in the champ. She's leaving the champ.
What a reassuring victory for her tonight. The champ proving why she's at the top once again.